The government charged Goldman Sachs with fraud. And this young man has been the poster boy for what happened. Former trader Fabrice Tourre, who called himself Fabulous Fab. He allegedly designed dodgy financial products, packed with bad mortgages, and misled investors to bet on them.
I deny categorically the SEC's allegations. And I will defend myself in court against this false claim.